Hello, our names are Maya, Kadeen, and Mariah, and we'll be solving linear equations. Let's get started. The problem is 4 times 6x plus 8 plus 9x, which equals to 48. So first you multiply. 4 times 6 gives you 24x. 4 times 8 is 32. And then you still have plus 9, which equals to 48 at the end. Twenty-four X plus 41 equals 48. Then you'll subtract 41 from both sides. 48 minus 41 gives you 7. So 24X equals 7. Then you'll divide 24 from both sides. 24 into 24 is cancels itself out, and 7 divided by 24 is 0.291. Thank you. Bye-bye.